New at 5, a fire destroys a building in Duanesburg. This happened on Gutha Road. Call came in around 2 o'clock this afternoon. So you can see a lot of damage there. We're working to get information for you from firefighters. We still don't know yet what sparked those flames.